All right. Welcome back, Warming Simulator fans. It's time for another episode. All right. Today, we're going to do something a little different. We got a few thumbs down on a couple of videos, so I'm wondering why. Wow, that's a big tractor. Never actually stood next to one before. Alright. I've been working a lot here. Well, here and there. Alright, let's get to it. Today we are working on Mons. We got that bad boy right there. We need one of these. All right, where is it? It's over there. Why don't we look at me, everybody, back? As you see around the map there, the mini-map, I've accepted a bunch of missions. Missions! Yeah. Lots of missions. I've accepted all kinds of missions. And I have no idea what they all are. Flour mill is delivery, warehouse is a delivery, restaurant is a delivery, but then we got something over by the diner over yonder there, and two over there. I know there's one mowing mission somewhere. So, which way do we go? I think we're going to head up this way first. We got a few pallet delivery missions. Mission. Almost sounded like I'm playing The Walking Dead. Mission. All right. Give us a little bit of distance there. Woo!
Been along a windy road, man.
I have no idea what's up over yonder here, so we're about to find out, man. Anywho, what do we got over yonder here? Oh. Where the bloody heck is it? What is this? Oh, that's a pallet mission. All right, let's see here. I haven't done these in a long time. Okay, good enough. Now, where are we delivering it to? All the way over there. By the flower mill. That way. On yonder. Well, the quickest way is in a straight line, right? So I want to welcome everybody back and thank you for tuning in again, man. Hey, yeah, I know this field. Because that's ours. Right, so where do we got to deliver this to? Where do we drop it off at? Where can it be? Who knows? Nom. Where do we deliver it to? Well, sorry about that. My brother came in.
Oh, nearly. Whoa.
This one's a bit tricky.
Got it. Maybe.
Maybe. All right, we did that one. That one was a bit weird. Where do we go? Which way do we go, George?
Way down south. Gonna go down yonder.
Yonder. Ooh, let's get comfy. We got a lot to do and no time to do it. You know what? Auto drive, mofo. Make sure that's tilted up so we don't drop it. Use the trench station! Trench station! We are going down to the restaurant. The restaurant. I guess we go that way. Oh, it's the Mook Factory. Mook. Speaking of Mooks, we gotta feed the Moomoos. And let's buy some more while we're thinking about it. Holy cow, I forgot we bought chickens and sheep. Oh, we're gonna have to feed them and go pick up the eggs. I totally forgot about them. Oh, yeah, 10 Moomoos. There we go. Buy some Moomoos for the Mook. Mook. Because it's moving on over. It's the Moog Factory. Uh-oh. Apparently I dropped some grass there. When I was mowing. Mowing, mowing, mowing. I remember those bumps. I mowed all through here trying to get some grass. Oh, I got to deliver it right there. Right on yonder, man. Oopsie. Do we got any more? Okay. Corn's got to go to the restaurant. Wheat's got to go to the flour mill. That's a delivery. We got that mowing. Mow the drive-in's parking ground. So that's just right over here. Cannolis got to go to the warehouse. That's got to be delivered. That's got to be delivered. And what are you? More delivery. Check on him. It's funny. We got wheat, corn, and cannolis to deliver, and I'm accidentally planting barley. Hey, what's over here? Where is it? Oh, this is delivery mission.
Okay.
So, what's the next closest one? Straight ahead. Uh-oh. Woo.
I almost didn't see that mean.
So, we got two for over here, huh? One of these might be the mowing mission. Num-num-num-num-num. How do we get in this place? Well, they're missing the fence here, so I'll just go in right here. It's the Mook. Supreme Mook. Super Mook.
Ah, there she blows, matey.
I got.
Goodbye. Still too high.
Now, what in the world is that? Looks like bottles of mook. We're delivering some mook. I mean, what else would be here? Wow. It's got to go all the way up over here. Oh, crap. Wrong button. Whoopsie. All the way across the map. Hi-ho, on yonder we go. Well, I reckon. Nope. We ain't gonna be delivering this one at a little time passing. Nope. Oh yeah, I upgraded the quicker picker upper. I'll show you that in a moment. Whenever we get around to doing the mowing mission, Bashan! Well, I reckon. All right. The months are winding down. We're getting closer to Farming Simulator 2017. Oh crap, that's up the hill. How did we get up the hill, man? How do you get up a hill? You go up a hill. So we're gonna go up a hill. Hopefully. Whoa, Nelly! Don't drop the pallet. Can we make it? Can we get up the hill? I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. Uh-oh. Can we make it? We're almost there. Go, I say. Go up that hill. I don't think I've ever been up this way. All the way up in the hills.
Up in them hills, up in them hills, we go up in them hills.
Oh, so you've got to go over yonder. What in the hell are you delivering all the way out here? That's bloody weird. It looks like bottles. It almost looks like bottles of soda.
And more colors.
Let's see. We got any more? It's Mission Day, so we gotta get missions and glowing in the dark. Okay. Bing. And another delivery mission. Bam. Hey, you're finally almost done.
Well, now we got a 30-second break. We gotta wait on him.
Come on, come on. You're holding up the process. Come on. Oh, speaking of, there's the big boy right there. We upgraded. I kind of did that off camera because I needed a bigger one. But I bought that big boy right over yonder there. See, it's the biggest one. That's the $88,000 one. Yeah, that's this one. We had that one. I sold that one and I got us that one. I know I was supposed to do it on camera, but I had a lot to do and no time to record, so. All right, you gotta go over that here. Can't believe in everything everywhere. I forget where it is sometimes.
Sometimes I feel like I got to.
Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Which way do we go, George? All right. Park you there. You're about three quarters, a little over halfway. We got it. You, we still got a door, and we got you. You are off. Okay, we're good. It's good. I'll do a quick save because I've been playing for a few hours now. Well, we're now where do we go? Where do we go? Apparently there's something at the warehouse right over here. And there's another package at the diner way down yonder. No, you bastard! It's too far away! So, bloody much! Ay, 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 Zeno! It's getting loco! Bloody hell! All right, where are you? Where are you? I see it. Yeah, let's see. Can we do it? No, it's still too high. Easy, Nelly. Whoa, Nelly, whoa! We got it! See? Now that looks like bottles of milk. No? That looks like soda bottles too. Man. People drink the last soda. Well, then again, so do I. Okay, where's this one going? Back over to the flour mill. Oh boy, at least it's right there. Right there.
Right there.
What a drive!
Drive that thing.
Yo, we gotta go all the way around the building.
This should just be right over yonder, man.
Yonder! Way. Another delivery over yonder here, huh? Where'd this one be at?
Right, same spot. Woo! $3,500! That sucks. These missions really aren't worth the money, man. And you're still going over there. Yeah, right. Delivery package. So, package down south. That way! Might as well finish one side of the map and then work over to other. You know what? We should do some deliveries. See how much more I'm actually gonna have to grow. Where is our bucket? Our bucket's up here. The tipper. I don't know why they call these big ones tippers. They're more like just big old trailers. I can understand the smaller ones because they turn sideways to tip, but these, they got a conveyor belt in them. All the stuff goes right out the back, so technically it's not a tipper because it's not tipping. I don't know if we have enough wheat corn or cannolis, but we're about to find out. Might have to grow a whole bunch more. Isn't there where this where we get our stuff from? We got 54, 77, 46. Ooh, yeah, I don't think we got enough of anything. Yep, let's get a full load of this and see. I don't think nowhere near enough. We're gonna have to grow some more of everything. But at least this will get us some more money. Okay. Now, where does the wheat go? Home. Tease the question. Don't want to deliver to the wrong place. Let's find out where the wheat goes. Let's find out where the wheat goes. Corn for restaurant. Wheat for flour mill. Flour mill. Okay. Flour mill is right there. Okay, that's a normal place for that type of stuffs. Well, that's easy, you know. It's right there. Right on yonder. I know I said I wasn't going to do it anymore, but
I think we're gonna have to grow a lot more. Yes, and go. Well. That's some shenanigans, man. Yeah. Oh, boy, I'm afraid to find out how much more we need. What's next, cannolis? They said corn for a restaurant, so where do the cannolis go? Corn for a restaurant. Cannolis for a warehouse. Okay. Holy cannolis! We gotta grow more! Ah, dang it. I should have looked to see how much more wheat we needed. Whoopsie. Well, that's almost two trailer loads. Warehouse. And that's like over yonder, man. Question for y'all. A few of you all didn't like that one video, and I want to know why I got some thumbs down. I want to know what I did wrong. Why people don't like my video. So, if anybody can tell me, let me know.
send me a message on Xbox, on YouTube, or Twitter. Holy cannolis. Look at that money go up. $48.8. Nice.
So, anywho, I tried to make this episode a bit more interesting. After we deliver this, and then we're going to deliver the corn, we shall see how much more we need of each. We might actually have to buy another field and get planting on that.
Maybe we'll buy this big old boy. I don't know if we got enough money. I know we still got a loan out. I got to go pay the loan off. We might just buy that one over yonder there.
That one. Right over there.
We might just buy that bad boy. I think that one was just about 200,000. We got 200,000, so we could do it. We can do it! Oopsie, he spilled a little. Yonder we will go. Whoa. Yonder we will go. Need some gas. This thing burns a lot of fuel. Auto drive. What? Time to go. Yonder we will go. The reason why these episodes were delayed a little bit was because I was working on this for y'all. I was working on Minecraft for my Minecraft funds, and I was playing 7 Days to Die to try to learn the Forge. And last night, my brother actually figured it out and taught me how to use it. So, next. Coming up after this episode is 7 Days to Die, so I know how to build and use the Forge now. Woo! Makes the game a lot more easier, except for all them zombie hordes. Oh, day 7, and then every few days from that point on, zombie hordes. But anyway, back to farming. We're not talking about other games. I just had to mention that. Okay, how much you giving me? Oh, look at that! We completed the cannolis. Woo! One down, two to go. Woo! So we don't have to grow any more cannolis. We do gotta grow some more wheat. $46,000. Woo, look at that. Now we're at 300 grand. Okay, I like these missions better. Those delivery missions are shenanigans. And corn for the restaurant, which is the one way down yonder. I see no. And then there's the mowing mission down there. I have one delivery mission down there. And I guess those are other delivery missions up yonder there. Okay. It's good. Maybe. So is everybody okay with the 45-minute mark? Nobody let me know about that. Uh-oh.
Wrong spot.
Over here. Over there, man. Over there. Over yonder.
No cannolis. We need to... That's corn. Ah, oh, we only got 46.
Uh-oh.
We might have to grow some more corn. We got one in barely a smidge buckets.
One in a smidge buckets.
That's one big bucket, though. Okay. Down south we go. Which way is south? Oh, that way.
Oopsie. Ow.
I think I can. Oh my god. We can't. Okay, so that would be west. We have to go south. That way. Oh yeah, we were supposed to feed the cows, we were supposed to feed the moo-moos and the sheepies and go collect the eggies. I haven't even stopped at them yet. Oh my god, so much to do and no time to do it. Moo-moos! Yeah, they need a little bit more hay. And it looks like all their food in the back's just about gone. Okay, where's the restaurant dumper offer? Oh, wait a minute. This isn't the restaurant, is it? Where am I going? Okay, it is the right place. Over here. Oh, this is the one around the side. Okay.
Okay, it's good.
Right there. That's all we had to do. Okay. So all we got to do is grow some more wheat. All right. So deliveries are done. I need you. We gotta swap trailers. Dump some straw off and then go do that mowing mission and hopefully we can pick some of it up so we can get some grass so we can go feed the moo-moos and the sheepies. And then we still gotta go pick up the eggies. And this scenario might be a two-parter. And he's just about done.
Uh-oh. Adios.
Yep, I got some straw in here from when I harvested... Uh-oh. The wheat. I grew. Let's get this big boy down to the moon. I hope this thing fits in there to dump it out. It might be too tall. The other one was shorter. Well, if worse comes to worse, we can always bag it up. I guess that's what we're going to do. We're just going to bag this bad boy up. Whoa, Nelly. Whoa. Where are you going, Nelly? Whoa, Nelly. Whoa. How? Okay. It fits.
Barely.
Well, that's all you needed.
Shenanigans!
Oh, crap. We're over our time limit.
No, I still got some stuff to do. One more thing before we go. Uno más, por favor. Uno más. Boom, boom, boom.
Well,
this episode's going to run a bit longer. Whoopsie.
Ah! 198,000.
Cha-ching! Let me upgrade! There we go. We bought that. So now I can plant some weed over here so we can get that shenanigans done. And
that'll about do it.
So, don't y'all forget to come back now you're here. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more Farming Simulator! Okay.